Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, friends, colleagues, classmates, Mustangs, this evening. I want to express my sincere gratitude to Reverend Phyllis Joe Griffin, Blair High School, 1972, and all of the members of the Mega Reunion Committee for organizing this wonderful event. Thank you to my talented sister, Elizabeth Kennedy Ellis, for that thoughtful and kind introduction. As many of you know, I am blessed to hail from a family of 10 children. There were 7 girls and 3 boys. I've had brothers and sisters, other family members to attend one of 3 main high schools in Pasadena. My oldest sister, Geraldine, attended DHS and then UCLA. Michael graduated from PHS and then spent 40 years with the city of Pasadena. Malcolm is on the famed PHS basketball team that played Vernon Day at Poly Pavilion for the CIF championship. Sharon, Rosalinda, President Obama appointee Lena, Elizabeth, Gladys, Glenda, all attended Blair High School. Younger nieces graduated from John Muir. So you see, Pasadena really is part of our family. And you are part of ours as well. I am fortunate and blessed that my family continues to play a fundamental role in my life. They pray with me, for me, give them their resources, knock on doors, staff events, provide learning perspectives about creating good public policy, and most importantly, they cook me a tasty meal from time to time. Now, when y'all bring it down just a little bit, I got a little bit of something to say tonight. You're gonna be surprised. Some of you may get so offended you might get up and walk out. You gotta hear me. Before I begin my formal remarks, I want to acknowledge how beautiful all of you look tonight. Some of you have not looked this good since prom night. But that's okay. You're looking so good tonight that several of you who arrive solo may leave with someone brand new. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Heavenly buildings, y'all grown, you can do that. Additionally, the committee has assembled a powerful, impressive group to honor. All of these exceptional women and men deserve our admiration and respect. Please give them a round of applause. Thank you. The theme of tonight's reunion is Together We Are Family. Tonight is all about family. I'm talking about real family. The family all shares across race, gender, ethnicity, identity, economics, place of origin, age, and income line. It may sound cliche, but the fact of the matter, in the immortal words of Sister Sledge, we are family. When you are part of a family, you feel special. You have a better sense of your place in the world. You feel supported. You belong, and you are likely to live life with an expectation of effort, achievement instilled within you. Without family, it is difficult to find your path in the world. You know what I'm talking about. What a blessing a lovely family is. When you are playing sports, it means so much to know that your family is in the stands, in the bleachers, cheering you on. Your family has your back. Your family is the catalytic component of your success formula, propelling you to excel higher and higher in every endeavor you may choose.
The crown of glory. This is the crown of glory. This woman right here. Thank you. Thank you to the committee for this award and for all of those students that I have out there giving me these silly pieces. I am so honored to be honored by you. Let me honor you and thank you so much.
Are you ready to party? you now if I didn't get you the vote. That's right. That's right. Show them how we do this. That's right.
So busy filming you, I ain't watching where I'm going.